Hello, my name is Anjali Garg and I'm running for the next Vice President of Leadership. If appointed this position, I will ensure that members across the state have the best experience they possibly can in DECA through the LEAD plan, where I will L, launch fundraising and advocacy initiatives, E, elevate the social media, A, acknowledge members through recognition program, and D, develop members' skills both personally and professionally. Together, we can elevate the DECA experience.